First of all, there's a mountain of vested interests that are stopping us from doing the things we need to do to keep our planet in good shape. And secondly, of course, there's just a huge mountain of ignorance out there, especially ignorance of the ways in which our obsessions with growth and consumption are starting to damage the natural world that sustains us. So there's no doubt we have some very large mountains to push over, but maybe the next time you're feeling like it's all a bit impossible, just try remembering those little snowflakes and what they can do.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.